Y'all say what? I've changed. What? Really don't tell me how so. Got all what? This bread. Yeah. I'm still what? sourdough. I don't know. I'm squid pig. Round hole. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa. Never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird. Till I earned the attention I yearned. Not to mention I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. No escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating a feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let them paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray.